We're gonna have to find the generator. If we can get it started, we can power up the radio.
Okay, we'll wait here by the radio. Here.
Hey.
After you.
Guessing these are the lower levels of the ship. Sort of altercation. 10 days in the brig. Wow. Must have really blown his lid to get that kind of time. Huh. I guess there was a guy named Joe in sickbay. I wish I could actually, you know, enjoy this.
What the hell are you talking about?
Well, in any other circumstance, you know, this place would be the coolest place to explore. Like ever.
I'm gonna say no. Not at all.
Says the girl who couldn't wait to dive a wreck.
Shut up.
Might have been the son of somebody on board. Oh, Jesus. Here, come check this out. Look, down there. Looks like the engine room.
Good place to find a generator, right?
The ladder's broken off here. I think I can just...
Wait! Are you okay?
Yeah, all good. Just come down.
What's up?
That, it was, wait, didn't you see it?
Hello?
Okay, so I'm seeing things, but you're not. Okay, so follow my thinking here. We know this ship was carrying the Manchurian gold, but that was really some sort of hallucinogenic bioweapon developed in China during World War II. And we know that it was super unstable and leaked all over the ship. So maybe it's still here? Maybe it hasn't dispersed after 70 years and it's having the same effect on us, you know, paranoid hallucinations. All this crazy shit we're seeing, none of it's real.
The crew was hallucinating. We know they were scared of something. And the officers thought it was just a bunch of jumpy GIs trying to get out of guard duty.
This isn't a ghost ship, it's a floating bioweapon.
This couldn't have anything to do with the plane wreck we dived.
I mean, maybe there was a connection. Maybe they made contact. It's a theory, I guess.
Oh, God. All right, let's get going. You know what I miss right now?
Dry clothes?
Yeah.
Hey, I found it!
Oh, thank God. And it's working! Yep, this is it, all right. Just throw the switch and let's get back upstairs.
Okay, let's get back upstairs. There's gotta be another way up.
We lost power, but we have it back. Can you hear me? Over! We need help, now! There are things on the ship that are trying to hurt us. Over!
Please state your coordinates, over.
Our location is 12 degrees 30 minutes south, 151 degrees 20 minutes west. Please get here now, we need help.
A recovery mission is being prepped. Please see what sort of vessel you're on, over.
We're on this like old freighter. We think the name of it is the Aran Medan.
Look at this!
The rebreather!
The fisherman must have brought it over from the Duke of Milan.
You think it still works?
Looks like it's got a little juice left. Maybe a couple of minutes. Should we bring it with us? I mean, it's heavy.
It's just gonna slow us down.
Yeah, fuck it. Dead weight.
Salut! Je sais ce que tu essaies de faire!
De quoi tu parles?
Tu veux tuer? Hein? Mais c'est moi qui vais te tuer! Dis-moi seulement où est ce putain d'or!
T'as perdu la tête ou quoi?
Non! Je t'en prie! Non!
Je t'ai dit de la fermer, sale menteur! Ferme ta gueule de merde! Tu dis n'importe quoi! Tout ce que tu racontes, c'est des conneries! Alors, ferme ta sale gueule de merde!
Écoute. Écoute-moi. Non. Fais pas ça! Ta gueule! Ah!
Je t'avais dit de fermer ta gueule!
Oh, fuck!
Mmh.
chercher. Les esprits des morts viennent me chercher. Je vous attends, bande d'enculés.
Why would he do this? We have to be very careful.
He's crazy as a shithouse rat.
Wait.
I think we should try to avoid that.
Yeah.
There's no use hiding, you little futz. What's the problem with sharing all that gold, eh? There must be plenty of that to go around, more than enough. And we're all in this together, right? Trying to cut me out of the deal? You can't have all the gold. And I'm to be left here to die.
Yeah, totally. I mean, these doors were meant to withstand all sorts of stuff.
Okay. Okay. None of you move. None of you go all changing on me now. Turn around. Slow. Real slow.
Oh.
Okay. All right. Not changing. None of that. Raise your hands up. Slow. No, no. Not like that. I said, no changing.
Please, we've got no problem with you. We just want to get out of here. Please.
I'm sorry, but if you're breathing, then you don't got much of a choice in the matter. You don't got a say. Not again! It's all gone changing on me!
What? What's changing?
Stay away! Stay back from the mist!
What? There's no mist, man!
Don't breathe it! Don't breathe the mist! It's inside now. Inside with us, now.
Please, just calm down.
Stop! Stop! It's in one of us, isn't it?
Put the gun down, now.
Why would you say that? Why are you telling me what to do? Yeah, you breathed in the mist. It's happening. I can feel it. Did you breathe the damn mist or not? Tell me! Why aren't you saying anything? Did you breathe the mist or not?
Oh. Ah!
Wait by the radio.
Why?
I'm gonna check the next level. There might be some more gear down there we can use. I'm not going far. Just wait by the radio. I saw the big guy. He had the distributor cap. We gotta go after him. This must have been what we just heard.
Oh no, what's that?
Doesn't matter. We need that distributor cap. Here! He had to have come this way. Look at that shit. There he is.
I think we can make it across.
Sure.
I'm not gonna make this jump, Alex. I'll have to find another way around.
Thank you. Look at that. Sometimes you just get lucky.
It's okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fliss.
Gotcha.
All right, let's try it.
What the hell is this place? Is it abandoned?
Hello? Alex, Julia! Are you guys here?
had this thing where if I was ever upset or disappointed, you would tell me this crazy bullshit about all the different parallel realities that potentially exist. Now, no matter what, no matter how bad things seemed, there were always at least a couple other realities where things were probably even worse. Well, you're right, little bro. Fucking right.
I just want to know what happened to my brother. He was trying to help us to get help, but he doesn't know anything about boats or sailing. I just hope he's alive, that he's okay. God, we should have never split up. So, found this.
That's it. Game over. You're done. For now, at least. You could always try again, see if you can't do better next time around. Impressive. Almost everyone survived. Almost. Things became a little intense, but Alex kept his nerve. Well done, Alex. Well done, you. It's all about decisions, isn't it? Decisions made in a hurry, in a panic, made with the heart instead of the head, or vice versa. Sometimes those decisions take a long time to have repercussions. But there are repercussions. There are always repercussions. Till we meet again, maybe in Little Hope, maybe somewhere else. But be certain, we will meet again. It's inevitable.
Hey,
Alex,
hey,
I don't feel
are you
good.
Okay? Shit! This is decompression sickness. We came up too fast. Oh, shit! Come on, Julia! Come on.